My name is Dylan and I'm 12 years old this year. I've been playing golf for more than a year now. My experience at the bunker just now, I learned that I must dig into the sand in order to hit into the hole, and also keep your head down to hit straight.
My name is Gareth and I'm 11 this year. I've been playing golf for 4 years. My experience at the bunker just now was great, as I learned that you need to hit the sand before you hit the ball in order for the sand to carry the ball to the green.
Hello, my name is Tyler. I'm 10 years old. I've been playing golf for 2 years now. My experience at the bunker just now was great. I learned many new stuff on how to hit the ball out of the bunker and how to make the ball get higher.
My name is Dexter and I'm 12 years old. This is my third year playing golf, and just now in the bunker, it was great. And so I managed to hit out of the bunker, but I actually screwed up a few times. But one thing I didn't like about the sand is that when you actually use the bounce to hit the grass, you couldn't really feel the bounce. It's like you are feeling you're hitting the ball instead.
Yeah. So would you say that you need to open the club face a little bit more and dig under it more to feel it more?
Yeah, I guess so. Yeah.
Okay. Alright guys, thank you so much.
Thank you.